Told by police that it was a grill and a trailer that were stolen from the parking lot here at this Hy-Vee in Prairie Village worth $8,000. That is why they want you to get a good look at this truck they believe the suspect was using. Now, they've not released any information about the suspect itself, but take a good look. It's an early 2000 Chevy Silverado 2500. It has two different sets of black stickers on the tailgate, which appear to read P106 and 20372. And there's also damage above the wheel on the right side. Now, Prairie Village police say they need your information to find the suspect again who stole property here. We're talking about a grill and a trailer worth $8,000 from this Hy-Vee in Prairie Village. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.